we are from Zionsville, Pennsylvania, and this is my daughter's Purple Eaters group. She was diagnosed with MS 4 years ago, and she decided to form a group to fight MS. And we call ourselves the Purple People Eaters because we want the Purple People Eater to eat up MS.